How could this young girl commit such a violent crime?
Well, under the angel face exists a very disturbed girl.